Hello and welcome back to Fan Expo Vancouver 2012. We are Broken CRT Productions and I'm speaking with the illustrious Garry Chalk. If his name doesn't ring a bell with you, perhaps some of his voices will.
Hey, I'm not stupid. I just knocked my head for a minute. Oh, we can't do that. Megabyte will kill us. I don't want to push the button. Every time I push the button, something bad happens. Transformers, transform and roll out.
That's just a few of the voices I do. I've done, you know, probably thousands of episodes and many, many different cartoon characters, but those are the most well-known, I think.
And aside from also doing voice work, you also have been in some movies and other TV shows.
Yes, I do a lot of TV shows. Right now I'm doing a series called The Killing on AMC, and I did Stargate and movies like The Watchmen, Freddy vs. Jason, Fly 2, lots of different shows.
Of all the roles you have done, both voice acting and live action, what was your favorite? Like, what did you walk away with the most kind of fulfilling experience of the character you were acting?
Well, I would say that of all the characters, the ones that I was most proud of was my character on The Killing and on Cold Squad. Fantastic show, fantastic opportunity. The funnest characters I've done in cartoons would have to be Optimus Primal, because I had so much fun with that show. And the other one, of all things, was Grounder off of Sonic the Hedgehog. I quite loved playing that little character, because he's always complaining about he could do things so much better.
Now, of course, one of the big questions that have been going on here is if there ever is a reboot a reboot revival, like the series comes back. And some people say, you know, it's not really going to happen because Tony J isn't really around. But you just demonstrated a while ago a little talent that you have that could suffice for a revival.
Well, I was quite in the running for the part of Megabyte, but Tony J had such a beautiful voice, and oftentimes when he wasn't available to record, I would fill in the voice for him. And I would, one of his great catchphrases, "My, what a delightful sales sprite you are." So I thinking, you know, I could probably do it. And if I could do it, that would be great, if I could, you know, make it work. But I got a lot of different characters on that show, and I think adding Megabyte would be just fun.
And I think if there ever was a reboot revival, you would make...
There's going to be one.
Many, many fans will be happy because a lot of us grew up on Reboot. It was the first 3D, commercially produced 3D series we ever saw. And as I've said before, it's what got me into wanting to become an animator. So like, it holds a lot of, you know, deep roots for someone like myself and a lot of the community.
Right.
But anyways, thank you very much for your time. It has been a pleasure meeting you.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Transform and roll out.